I don't care what you put in it. Here's the nights that you can't take back. We live hard, but we love to laugh. And we all thought that we'd get rich fast. Hop the plane out for greener grass. Found out the green is cash. Don't compare to the friends at last. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum. Sunglasses, Red Bull and minivans, and people who had your back when the world didn't understand. See, we won't forget where we came from. The city won't change us. We beat to the same drum.
Sponsored by the T-shirt guy. There's a T-shirt for every occasion, and we got you covered. And Huey's Tacos. The best tacos south of the border. And Bud Light. Are you up for whatever? And the world's best donuts.
Mini-me, what's going on? What happened?
I escaped.
Escaped from what? Who? What happened?
It was a blonde-headed and a green-headed.
Agent Calli and Agent Cade. Get over here. We got to come up with a plan right now.
Okay.
Okay, this is what you got to do, okay?
It's a beautiful day.
Just working on the avalanche.
Normal. But Big Bad Don, he made a mini me. I don't think he's on our good side anymore.
Quit lying to me.
No, he really did. Believe me.
I don't know. He's my dad.
I was eavesdropping and I saw him mix up the potions to make mini me. I was going to tell you, but we got caught up in a pitch perfect musical.
Okay, I believe you.
Wait, where's Kobe?
He left this morning for a secret mission in St. Louis.
Oh, okay. Oh, and we need to figure out a plan. Quick.
Okay, let me get changed first. Ta-da! Now let's call Kobe. Hi, Kobe.
Hey.
How's St. Louis?
It's great.
So, Cade early in the year saw Big Bad Don make a mini-me. So we were trying to figure out a plan to see how to, like, capture the mini-me and turn him into a good guy instead of being bad again.
Do you have any ideas? Because we're not... You usually make the ideas.
Well, the first thing that comes to mind is food. And then the second thing is the bathroom. With food, Big Bad Don might get distracted and then leave mini-me open and you guys could... You know, it'd be a perfect chance to grab them. You guys just need to keep them without mini-me, then that's also a good chance to grab them.
Good idea. So how's your mission going?
I can't get into too many details because it's top secret, but I'm chasing down a specific person. They have some stolen files from us. We have to get them back or we're going to be in great danger.
Well, thanks for the plan and good luck. And bye.
See ya.
Yo, you're right here.
Yeah.
What this plan is, it's going to be bigger. It's going to be badder. We're just going to blow it up. Okay?
I see what you're talking.
You see what I'm saying? Are you understanding? Because they thought I was gone. But I'm back, Jack. Alright? Now let's blow this thing up. Alright? Bring it. Let's hit the bricks, Jack.
Let's get him.
Yeah!
We just have to stick to the plan.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Hold up.
Yeah?
I gotta drop a deuce.
Okay.
Stay there.
Okay.
Keep a lookout, all right?
Okay.
Going in.
We're here to change lives, not harm them.
So what you're saying here, I'm bad, and you're trying to make me good? I got it! But family forever! Look out!
should hurry. Let's go. The devil?
She's still bad.
No, she turned good, remember?
Oh yeah, from that coma.
Okay, let's go.
Devil, we need your help! Yes!
Devil, we've missed you! Even though you tried to destroy us like 500 times, we missed you!
What are you guys doing here?
We need your help!
With what?
Big Bad Don and Mini-Me are making a plan, and it's about to get real. It's about to go down.
So you need me to help capture him, or what?
You used to be evil, so you can, like, you know, not get, like, boom,
maybe
by form.
You can be part of their team, act
Protect.
Part of their team, and then we can just take him down right there.
All right. But I've got to call my babysitter first to make
baby?
Sure.
Baby? When did you get a baby?
You're joking.
No, I'm a mom now. That's why I'm good. I
well,
don't
want to
be evil anymore. So let me call her and make sure that I can help you guys out. Hey, Lisa. Hey, I'm going to need to have you watch little baby Connor here for a little bit. I have some stuff I have to take care of. Alright, perfect. See you soon. I've got the perfect plan.
Hey, hey, hey! Can you give us a hand?
What do you mean?
We're in!
These girls are coming with me. Don't make a move. Turn around. Stand on. Let's go. We're out of here.
Don't pull no funny stuff either. Got it? That way. Go that way. Down there. To the jet. In the shed, Mini-Me. In the shed.
Hey, sir.
You got it. Get him in there. Shut her down. Two down.
Three.
Some more to go.
We gotta get those guys before they get anybody else.
True.
Let's go.
All right.
Big Bad Don! Big Bad Don! Oh, again.
Isn't that bike those girls from episode 13?
Yeah, let's get them.
Oh my God, what happened?
Oh my God. Look! Big Bad Don Smoker.
I knew I smelled them.
Where do you think they are?
Oh. It's Mini-Me!
What just happened? Why didn't you fall?
I don't know.
Shove him in.
Let's go.
Let's go get Big Bad Don.
Help!
Get his gun.
up. Come on.
What's going on?
Come on. Let's go. You better follow me. Let's go.
Stop. Okay. I'm going.
Explain. I leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. She told me in the morning she don't feel the same about us in her bones. Seems to me that when I die, these words will be written on my stone. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. The ground beneath my feet is open wide. The way that I've been holding on too tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke. Stays right here in its cage. I know that in the morning now, see us in the light upon the hill. Although I am broken, my heart is untamed still. And I'll be gone, gone tonight. Fire beneath my feet's burning bright. The way that I've been holding so tight, with nothing in between. The story of my life, I'll take her home. I'll drive all night to keep her warm in time. It's frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broke. It's like chasing the clouds. The story of my life, I take her home. I drive all night to keep her warm and time is frozen. The story of my life, I give her hope. I spend her love until she's broken.
I want to bang on the drum all day.
Yes, I-
been waiting for a day like this to come, struck like lightning. My heart's beating like a drum on the edge of something wonderful. Face to face with changes, what's it all about? Life is crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with me.
Take a step towards me so you can figure me out.
I've been hoping and praying for a single way to show you what I'm all about. And I know,
and I know this is the only way of pleasing the crowds. But when this is over and done with and we walk away, there should be no doubts.
So let's get a little closer now. Let's get a little closer now.
You say we're all tied up and wrapped around, and you say
if you want to, and I'll try.
We're just singing in here.
To keep you close to me. To keep you close to me. To keep you close to me.
Just a fun emotion. but I might take a little more of my sugar tonight.
Me. But you won't come by. want